How to fix TikTok showcase not showing. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix TikTok showcase not showing. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first step is open up your TikTok. After you open up your TikTok, head over to your profile on the bottom right. Then you'll be on your profile. Now tap on the three lines on the top right corner and head over to settings and privacy. You should see settings and privacy right here. Then after you're on settings and privacy, you might want to scroll down. Scroll down till you find support and about. There you will see an option to report a problem. Tap on report a problem. After you tap on it, you will be able to see a lot of different options here. Now the one that you want to choose is any one of these actually work. You can choose your account and profile. You can simply, you know, choose any one of these. So here, let's just tap on suggestions, head over there, tap on no, and tap on need more help. After you do that, now you will be able to talk to TikTok support. Now when you're on this section, what you might want to do is you can just tell them that you cannot find TikTok showcase. Now you will need to talk to TikTok support for this. So yeah, they will tell you why you do not have TikTok showcase for you. So you can just wait for the actual TikTok support to respond to you and not the AI generated one. So wait for a while that happens, and after it does reply back to you, TikTok support will help you get or fix your, you know, TikTok showcase not showing. So yeah, that's how you fix this issue, guys. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more, and bye-bye.